I'm strangely attracted to old abandoned houses. For years, I've driven the back roads and byways of Kansas, Illinois, and Utah searching for these abandoned homes, abandoned churches, factories. I found a way to track them down using maps from the 1940s. A hollow square represented an old abandoned building. A hollow square with a cross represented an old abandoned church. A hollow square with a bell, a school. Cisterns were also marked. I dot these maps and start driving and go to these lost and abandoned places. I snuck inside one of these abandoned houses through a window. Inside, everything was left as though a fire had happened, and there were some even pictures of little girls on the wall and old rusty beds, burned mattresses, and old ladies' clothes were left hanging, crispy, in the closet. Down in the basement, there were 50 or 60 rotted canning jars on collapsing shelves, and a crawl space way in the back. There was a barrel of lubricant with shards of glass sticking out of it, and an old abandoned Santa Claus mask made of canvas, rotted after 100 years. I took the Santa Claus mask, and to this day it's a haunted object. My wife won't let me put it on the wall, because it carries the spirit of the abandoned house, possessed, and the old lady that probably died there in a fire. Sometimes late at night I imagine the old lady's ghost coming out of the wall and flicking on the television, sitting up for a while until she drifts off to sleep and drifts back to another world.